Guys, welcome back to my channel, and in this video I'm gonna show you how to make a butterfly. It's another butterfly which I have made another video. It's another, so where do you go and check out their videos? That's my other butterfly video, and it's good. So let's get started. So the materials you're going to need are papers, fabric stick, and scissors. So let's get started. Okay, first take a square sheet like this one. I have so many papers. Okay, you can stick a rectangle sheet like this, and then fold it like this. First, one strip like this, and do the same with the other one. Can you see? Like this. First like this, then like this. Do this till the end of the paper. Like this. Then take another color paper strip. Like this. Look at it and cut it half. And it's very fast. Take a thin strip, okay?
Thumbs up.
Like this, I have cut it in half. This much piece of paper you're going to need. Then take the fan that we had made and hold it from the between. Then take glue stick and take your cutting strip. Glue the ends. Okay, then take your butterfly and fold it from the middle, and where you have applied the glue, put it at the between of the butterfly, and then round and round like this, and then push the sides of the butterfly. You can staple it also if it is not working out. Like this. Like this. And make a eye shape. Cut an eye shape from a paper and then paste it in the between. And I have already made it a butterfly, so you can look it. Here's the butterflies. If you want to make bigger than this, you can make this. And instead of paper, you can make the antennas from the matchsticks. Bye and have a beautiful day. Bye, and please don't forget to subscribe or like to my channel.